Yes, Simba ikaze mwese nshuti bakunzi ba Goal Line TV. Mbifuriza kugera weekend nziza aho muri ajya atanukanye abari mu gihugu cya Uganda, abari mu gihugu cy'u Burundi, abari mu Rwanda, mwese ndabasuje mbifuriza kugira ibihe byiza. Bari ku mugabane wa America, abari burayi ndetse no muri Afrika mu bindi bihugu bitanukanye mwese mbahaye ikaze. Mu makuru y'imikino nagezweho hano kuri Goal Line TV, turi muri Summer Transfer Window. Goal Line TV, we believe sports. Duhu make imikino niyo mpamvu tubagezaho update cyangwa se ibigezweho ku isoko ry'igura n'igurishwa ry'abakinnyi. Hanyuma munye Tuwe mwere kipi ya Manchester United. Kipi ya Manchester United, CEO wa ekipi ya Inter Domina yitwa Beppe Marotta aratangaza ko ekipi ya Manchester United ibamenyesheje ko yifuza gusinyisha Andre Onana. CEO wa ekipi ya Inter Domina akaba yamaze kuba yemeza ko ekipi ya Manchester United yifuza gusinyisha Andre Onana. Hanyuma ekipi ya Inter Domina irifuza miliyoni 43 z'amapaundi, mu gihe ekipi ya Manchester United iri gutanga miliyoni 38 n'ibihumbi 500 by'amapaundi ziziyongeraho adonzi. Gusa kuri ubu ngubu ekipi ya Inter Domina, nkuko CEO Beppe Marotta abitangaza, ngo mu gihe cyose ekipi ya Manchester United yabibahaye amafaranga bifuza kuri Andre Onana ndetse bakanaganira n'umukinnyi nawe bigakunda bikava mu nzira, uyu muzamu ngo ntago bamuza kujya muri ekipi ya Manchester United. Hanyuma ku munsi w'ejo hashize abayobozi ba ekipi ya Inter Domina ndetse n'umwe mu bayobozi ba ekipi ya Manchester United bahuriye mu gihugu cya Espagne kugira ngo baganire kuri transfer ya Andre Onana. Gusa amakuru ahari nuko uyu muzamu w'umunyakameron ngo byaje kugorana kukijyana n'amafaranga ekipi ya Manchester United yahaga ekipi ya Inter Domina. Hanyuma dukomereza muri ekipi ya Chelsea. Ekipi ya Chelsea ikaba yamaze kwirukana rutahizamu Nicolas Jackson w'imyaka 22 wavuye muri ekipi ya Villarreal. Nicolas Jackson munya Senegal akaba yamaze kwirukanwa na ekipi ya Chelsea nka signing ya mbere y'umutoza Mauricio Pochettino. Nicolas Jackson aza kurikira Christopher Nkuku nawe yerekeje muri ekipi ya Chelsea ava muri ekipi ya RB Leipzig. Hanyuma Nicolas Jackson w'imyaka 22 muri ekipi ya Villarreal season ishize yatsinze ibitego 12, hanyuma ibitego 9 yabitsinze mu mikino 8 ya nyuma yasozaga championnat mu gihugu cya Espagne. Byumvikana ko umwe mu bakinnyi bari kuri forme Nicolas Jackson wamaze kubagira muri ekipi ya Chelsea de Blues. Hanyuma Chelsea binyuje kuri website yayo ikaba yahaye ikaze Nicolas Jackson, bavuga bati twishimiye guha ikaze Nicolas muri ekipi ya Chelsea. Ni umukinnyi ukiri muto ufite ubuhanga budasanzwe nk'uko yabigaragaje muri ekipi ya Villarreal. Chelsea ihikaze Nicolas Jackson. Hanyuma tukiri muri ekipi ya Chelsea, Cesar Azpilicueta wari usanzwe ari kapiteni wa ekipi ya Chelsea yerekeje muri ekipi ya Atletico Madrid. Amakuru ahari akaba avuga ko ari buze gusinya amasezerano y'imyaka 2 muri ekipi ya ATM, akaba agiye ari free agent. Hanyuma Cesar Azpilicueta atandukanye na Chelsea yaramazemo imyaka 11 uyu myugariro w'umunya Espagne. Hanyuma tugaruke gato muri ekipi ya Manchester United. Ekipi ya Manchester United nkuko ikinyamakuru Journal de Noticias kibidutangariza no ekipi ya Manchester United yifuza rutahizamu ekipi ya FC Porto Meditaremi. Meditaremi watsinze ibitego 31 season ishize agataye imipira 14 yavuyemo ibitego muri ekipi ya FC Porto, arifuzwa cyane na ekipi ya Manchester United. Hanyuma iki kinyamakuru kikatubwira ko Meditaremi abarirwa ku gaciro ka miliyoni 20 z'ama Euro, ubwo no gusezera tukareba niba ekipi ya Manchester United iribuze kumuzana muri ekipi ya Manchester United kuri imuvana muri ekipi ya FC Porto yahara mu gihugu cya Portugal. Yes, hanyuma dukomeza muri ekipi ya Liverpool de Kops. Liverpool ikaba yamaze kuba yumvikana na Dominic Szoboszlai yaribuze kuba yerekezamo ava muri ekipi ya RB Leipzig, nyuma yuko ekipi ya Liverpool yishyuye Lloris Crozier muri ekipi ya RB Leipzig. Hanyuma Dominic Szoboszlai uyu munyahongiriya Lloris Crozier akaba yari miliyoni 60 z'amapondi ekipi ya Liverpool ikaba yamaze kubiyishyura, akaba agiye kuba signing ya kabiri inyuma ya Alex McAllister werekejemo ava muri ekipi ya Brighton and Hove Albion kuri miliyoni 35 z'amapaundi. Hanyuma ekipi ya De Kops ku isoko nagira rivaho cyane ko ivugwa amabandi bakinnyi batandukanye: Kefrem Turam, Ryan Gravanabesh, Gabri Viega, Manu Kone nabona abakinnyi bavugwa muri ekipi ya Liverpool. Gusa diri yamaze kurangira ni ya Dominic Szoboszlai kuva muri ekipi ya RB Leipzig. Dominic Szoboszlai akaba ari umupremeka umwe bakinnyi meza cyane bakiri bato ekipi ya Liverpool yamaze kuba yibikaho. Hanyuma ikinyamakuru 90 minutes kiratubwira ko ekipi ya Liverpool Chelsea zose zifuza gusinyisha Gabri Viega. Iki kinyamakuru kikanatubwira ko aya ma ekipi yagiranye ibiganiro n'umu agent wa Gabri Viega Pini Zahavi, baganira kuri uyu mpeti ukina hagati mu kibuga muri ekipi ya Celta Vigo. Hanyuma release clause ya Gabri Viega ni miliyoni 40 z'amayero, akaba ari umukinnyi unifuzwa na ekipi ya Real Madrid, ekipi ya Manchester United na ma ekipe yose yifuza gusinyisha Gabri Viega harimo na ekipi ya Manchester City. Hanyuma Gabri Viega sezeshize muri ekipi ya Celta Vigo, mu mikino 40 yatsinze ibitego 11 atanga assist cyasi imipira yavuyemo ibitego igera kuri 4. Uyu mpeti ukiri muto Gabri Viega wifuzwa na ma ekipe atandukanye harimo yo mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza ndetse nayo mu gihugu cya Espagne. Yes, hanyuma tujye muri equipe ya Arsenal de Gunners. Equipe ya Arsenal de Gunners yumvikanye na Ajax kuri myugariro Yurian Timber akaba yamaze kubatangira imyitozo muri equipe ya Ajax. Ni nyuma yo equipe personnel yumvikanye na Ajax kiribuze kwishyura miliyoni 42 z'amayero ariko zishobora kuzagera kuri miliyoni 48 z'amayero ukizemo na add-ons kuri myugariro Yurian Timber y'imyaka 22 wifuzwa na equipe ya Arsenal. Hanyuma Detele Graffi ikabitubwira ko iyi deal yo yamaze kubirangira bidatinze, Yurian Timber ari buze kwerekeza muri equipe ya Arsenal. Hanyuma imyugariro y'imyaka 22 byumvikana ko ari buze kuza akurikira Kai Havertz amaze kwerekeza muri equipe ya Arsenal, ndetse na deal ya Declan Rice nayo bishoboka ko iri buze kurangizwa vuba mu cyumweru gitaha. Bose bakaba bamaze kuba bakinye ba equipe ya Arsenal, mbibutsa ko pre-season ama equipe ari buze kuyitangira mu cyumweru gitaha. Yes, hanyuma turacyari mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza. Ikinyamakuru 1998 cyari mu gihugu cy'Ubuholandi kiratubwira ko ekipi ya Manchester United yabonye ko deal ya Andri Onana ishobora kuza kuyigora. Yavuganye n'umuzamu wa ekipi ya Feyenoord w'imyaka 25 akaba yitwa Justin Bigelow. Uyu muzamu ekipi ya Manchester United ikaba yifuza kumusinyisha muvana mu ekipi ya Feyenoord. N'umuzamu wafashe cyane ekipi ya Feyenoord Rotterdam, ndetse byanatumye anabona caps muri ekipi nasionali, cyane ko nko mu mikino ya UEFA Nations League n'umwe mu bakinnyi bakoreshejwe muri ekipi y'igihugu y'Ubuholandi. Kuri ubu ngubu rero ikinyamakuru 1998 kikatubwira ko ekipi ya Manchester United yifuza gusinyisha uyu muzamu Justin Bigelow kugira ngo imuvane muri ekipi ya Feyenoord. Hanyuma uyu muzamu arabaga ku gaciro ka miliyoni 15 z'amayero. Ubwo no guteza tukareba nimba uyu muzamu w'imyaka 25 uko mu kara mu gihugu cy'Ubuholandi aruze kwerekeza muri equipe ya Manchester United. Hanyuma updates zacu tuzisoze muri equipe ya Chelsea. Equipe ya Chelsea irimo ifuza gusinyisha Moise Caicedo. Agreements hagati ya equipe ya Chelsea na equipe ya Brighton, amakuru meza hari nuko ngiyidiru yamaze kubirangira £75 million equipe ya Chelsea yatanze muri equipe ya Brighton. Ngo ekipi ya Brighton ngiri gukonsidera kwa yafata ubundi bw'ikareka Moise Caicedo werekwa kongera amasezerano agira mu mwaka wa 2027 ikamureka akajya muri ekipi ya Chelsea. Uyu munya Ecuador w'imyaka 21. Hanyuma ikinyamakuru Football London dukesha iyi nkuru kikaba kitubwira ko iyi deal ishoboka cyane ya Moise Caicedo muri ekipi ya Chelsea. £75 million zishobora kugera kuri £80 million akava muri Brighton akerekeza muri ekipi ya Chelsea The Blues. Hanyuma ibijyanye na takeover ya ekipi ya Manchester United ntabwo birasobanuka kuri ubu ngubu. Abafana ngo baritere kongera kwigaragambya kugeza igihe Glazer family bari buze kurekura ekipi ya Manchester United. Sheja Simbi na Matt Arthur aracyategereje Sir Jim Ratcliffe nawe ari hafi aho ngaho nubwo amahirwe menshi cyane afite Sheja Simbi na Matt Arthur. Gusa kuri ubu ngubu Glazer family ntabwo barafata umwanzuro kuba bari buze guha ekipi ya Manchester United. Twababwiye byinshi cyane kugiye na takeover ya Man U aho Sir Jim Ratcliffe avuga ko Glazer family bari kugenda batinza kandi kunegosia nabo bigoye kubera ari umubare mwinshi cyane kumvikana nabo ngo bigoye. Gusa kuri ubu ngubu bijyanye na takeover ya ekipi ya Manchester United icyumweru gitaha ngo kiri buze gusiga byose byasobanutse cyane ko ni ekipi ikeneye kujya ku isoko. Yes, yumvikanye na Chelsea kuri Mason Mount ariko ni ekipi ya Manchester United ubona ko izindi deal ziri kugenda zitinda cyane kuko takeover yayo ntabwo irasobanuka kumenya ninde uri buze guhabwa ekipi ya Manchester United. Yes, mbashimire cyane mwese dukomeje kugenda tubana hano kuri Goaline TV. Mbashimire ku rukundo rudasanzwe mutwereka, mbashimire kwa mukunda ibiganiro tubagezaho mukanabisangiza abandi. Ni iby'agaciro cyane kandi natwe biradushimisha. Mwese muri hagiye hatandukanye mbifurije kugira weekend nziza kandi Imana ibarinde.